I'll tell you my story. I'll tell you whatever you want, because this is all because of him. Everything is because of him. And I will always honor that. So, Douglas, thank you so much. Oh my gosh. John, thanks for following. Yep, that's every week for me. Each sermon is like a stress for me. Matt, the one though, the one I was talking about, the day that I went back to church, mind you, I was like, I remember when I was living here and or I was living in Tennessee, and I was trying to figure out if moving to Orlando was for me, and I was like, what? Like, literally deciding if I was moving back. It's crazy. Same, Matt. Same. And that's what I said too earlier on my live stream. You know, there's people that are like, okay, like, those, God's not real. You're just making things happen. But it's like, lived a straight and narrow life, and I've lived a lot of years away from God, and like I've experienced a lot and messed up a ton in my life, so it's like coming back to him, no one can tell me that he's not real, you know, no one. Hi Juan, you know, I don't force my beliefs on anyone, but I talk openly about mine, and that's where I'm at. Are you from Florida? My name is too long and complicated for people to want to sit through. That's not true, Matt. Matt, your testimony is special and unique to you. And if you care to share, people deserve to hear your story. You never know who it's going to impact. You never know who it's going to resonate with. Hi, Sandy. Welcome back in. Andis, thanks for following. Larry, thanks for following. Yeah, y'all. Summit, thank you so much. I appreciate you. Let's go. Nick, thanks for following. Oh my gosh, crapola. Your name, I just call you the first initial of your username, by the way. Hi, AR. Yeah, thanks for asking, Matt. I appreciate it. I love conversation. I love talking to people, connecting with people. I love combos like that. We talk about a lot of silly stuff too, but I love good combo. Cool is not bad. I don't see it like that. I appreciate your spirit. I'll say it that way. I appreciate your spirit. I appreciate you coming in here. We surpassed the afternoon lights, did we? I love that for us. 77,000 likes. Literally wild, girl. You too! It's good to see you. Please follow. Bravo! Thanks for following. I appreciate you. I love that for us. Let's see. I actually have our light go. Yeah, 73.9. Let's go. I love you too, War. You barely leave the racetrack to head home? Wait, what? We're 16K from Fragment. Good evening from Melbourne. Ooh, another person from Australia. Hello, hello. I'm so good. How are you? You're tapping on 2 pounds. Thank you, Crash. Wait. We're one follower away. Oh my gosh. That's wild. I am Max. Max! And Max with a heart me. Majority of people following for the looks God gave you, me over here following because heart God gave you. Matt, I always say that. Like, I appreciate compliments, thank you, but that's what I always say. This is just a shell, and I really feel like my purpose in life is, like, connecting with people. I don't fully know what God wants me to do with it yet. How to use a platform. I just always felt called to have a platform. I'm an actor, so, like, I don't know. I just always felt something through entertainment, but I just want people to know my heart. I want people to see me. So I appreciate the compliments. I really do. But, yeah, I'm a lot more than the makeup I put on my face. You know? And so Ricky's a palm ski, a Pomeranian, and a husky. Thanks, man. I appreciate that. I really do. Really do. It's a story and a half. A German Shepherd. Oh my gosh. AJ, thanks for following. Ams, thanks for sharing the live. Am I bored? No. There's a lot of good people in here right now. A lot of good people in here. Good combo. Cool people. Hi. From Florida. Where are you from? Look at you. I can tell you have a beautiful soul. Thank you so much. It is so cool to see where everyone's from. So if you're new, put where you're from and what time it is in the chat. It's so cool that I get to connect with people literally through a screen all over the world that are tuning in right now. You know how crazy that is? If you would have told little Hannah that you could just like log onto an app and talk to people in Indonesia, Melbourne, Australia, 5:17 p.m. Sunday. Hi, user 195. Sorry. It's hard to read the comments on my white jacket. You guys weren't lying. That's why I need to get a black jacket with all your names on it. It is really hard. Plus the light shining on my eyeballs. Peace be with you. Thanks, man. Peace be with you. Peace be with us all. Guys, we're almost at 80,000 likes. My goal is 100K likes today. 100K likes.